Now, in this one, we are going to study how to create the average in Microsoft Excel. So, welcome. So, let me delete this data, I don't need it, so that I can show you how to do the average. So, you come, press, you put your cursor there. Each formula we said in the other lesson starts with an equal sign. Then you say average. Then you open the brackets, click the cell from which you start, you want to get the average, put a full colon, and click the other cell. Then you, of course, you close, then you press enter. Sorry. Now you can copy the formula all through the other one, and there you have your average all through. Now that's how simple is it to get the average. You can see your formula up here in case you want to revise. And see you later in the next lesson for the grade column. You should be grading according to the performance. In case you got an A, it will give you. In case you got an E, we'll see how to do the grading. Thank you.